is our flag song. Every one of our nations of people has the flag song of that nation. 550 or more nations of people. This is one of those beautiful songs that Red Leaf singers put together. I remember the song, my relatives, Percy, one of the individuals that I talked to about this song. The flag song. Last year, they gave him an eagle feather right here. One of the highest honors to receive an eagle feather. You watch our dancers out there. Some of them are veterans. You watch these veterans here. Some of them have feathers on their caps. Some of them don't. But that does not mean they have their own feathers. I believe that all these warriors should have a song, an individual song. Because you're a warrior, you know your story. And that may still come. So I encourage you veterans to ask singers, some of the ones that are here around, go to them. Ask the individuals for a song. Tell your story. Go to a singer. Ask him to make a song for you. You're a warrior. You know your battle story. You know how you fought to keep us free so we can continue these ways. 147 years we've been here. At the Hunkati, Kioshpai, and Oyanke. Just some of my thoughts to you veterans. It goes beyond a lot of things. And now our veteran song as we go to all nations. Victory song. There's a war that's hard. Korean War Veteran Song. Hard, but I'm strong and I'm there. There's a obituary there that war is hard. It's a place called Korea, and it's hard. Thank you. Okay, friends and relatives at the top.